That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No! Why, you... Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind. Ripto keeps on taking over our castles. At this rate, moving doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Oh, Spyro, hello! I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there. Orbs are very powerful, Spyro. Collect a few now and you won't regret it later. There are at least two in every world of Avalar.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. Have fun over there. Say hi to Ripto if you see him. I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Spyro, Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.